그래요. 얼굴이 편하네.
편해요.
가요.
Welcome and welcome back to Luna Yogini Channel. Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Welcome, my beautiful mother. Today, as you could see from the title, it's all about
Hajmola.
And I have two different tastes with me. The first one is the original. Yeah, that's the original flavor. Next we have the imli flavor, which is the tamarind flavor. We recently had a wedding ceremony of my cousin brother, and in that ceremony, after everything was done, I made some of my family members try Hajmola. This video is all about their reaction.
Before we move on to their reaction, I would like my mother and me to try out Hajmola.
We have lived in India for a long time, so we have tried Hajmola before. Did you like the taste?
No, never. I didn't like it.
Yeah, me too. I'm very sorry to all the Hajmola lovers. I didn't like the taste of Hajmola.
Yeah.
But it's been a while since I've tasted.
Yeah, yeah.
It's been years, actually.
Because when I tried first time, I hate it. So after that, I never tried again.
Okay. So this is the original taste. We'll put it in our mouth together. One minute. One, two, three, yeah, together. Okay.
One,
cheers. Kombe.
Share.
It's actually good. Oh my god. Did I just say it's good? It tastes like chaat masala plus beetroot. Like the black salt.
Very nice.
You said you don't like.
Oh. Yeah, I didn't try it.
Yeah.
Now I found it very nice. I understand why people say that it is good for digestion. It is very nice for stomach.
I'm actually really surprised that I'm also liking the taste.
Mm-hmm.
And it's the same for you.
Yeah, me too.
Oh my god. So
it's amazing.
Yeah, crazy. I really didn't like Hajmola. If you ask all of my friends, they would vouch for me. Tastes like pepper, black salt, and chaat masala.
Yeah, it's very good. I like it.
But I think the pepper got stuck right on the throat.
Wow.
Do you feel something? I feel something here.
No, I'm okay.
You're okay, but you were also doing like that.
No, everything is digested.
This is the imli flavor. So let's try this. We'll taste it together again. Cheers.
Cheers.
This is slightly sweeter.
Mm.
And you can taste tamarind.
Mm.
So it's not bad, actually.
Oh, it's good.
Yeah. But if you have to choose between the original and imli, which one?
Both are good.
For me, I think I like the original more.
For me, second one. This is more strong, so I like it.
I didn't expect this to happen. I thought I would say, oh, I'm so sorry, I don't like Hajmola.
Yeah.
But I think now I understand why you are addicted to Hajmola.
Yeah, me too.
I think I'm gonna have one more. I love this because I actually love beetroot, black salt. And Hajmola tastes like beetroot in my mouth. So yeah, this is good. I like it. Now, I hope you enjoy the reaction of my family members. They have never ever really been to India, so they never tasted Hajmola. So yeah, their reaction would be very, very real and raw. So enjoy.
안녕. They are my beautiful cousins. Okay, 도전, 도전. Okay, get ready. Okay, 도전.
Ready.
인도 소화제예요?
화제.
인도 소화제.
네?
소화제.
오. 카레 냄새.
카레 냄새.
대박.
Mint?
I don't know.
Really?
No.
Mint.
Oh.
이게 인도 식당 가면은 그 앞에 이렇게 민트랑 바카 같은 거 먹는 그런 느낌은 아니에요?
아, 좀 다른 거예요.
조금
달라요.
오, 약간 달라.
오, 좋아. 오케이.
소소한데 한번 드셔보시고 그냥 느낌대로 말씀해 주시면 돼요.
자, 다 준비되셨나요?
네. 인도에서 유행하는 소화제예요. 소화제 이제 캔디랍니다. 한번 드셔보시고 그냥 느끼시는 대로 말씀해 주세요.
씹어 먹어요? 빨리 먹어요?
원하시는 대로 드세요. 자, 드셔보세요.
So we are going to have Hajmola.
Yes. 시작! Okay, one, two, three.
먹을 수도 있고 그냥 빨아서 먹긴 해. 하면서
빨아 먹는 걸 추천합니다.
카레 캔디.
맛있었어요.
네, 감사합니다. 오케이. 원, 투, 쓰리.
씹어.
아니 뭐 마음대로.
어, 괜찮아요.
그리고 왜 이렇게 얼굴이 편하네?
어, 맛있나 봐. 와.
에? 오, 진짜요?
되게 인도 같아.
오.
진짜? 오빠는 안 했지? 오빠 참고 있어. 참고 있어.
Really? For you it is delicious.
대박이다. 오빠?
신카레.
오, sour curry. 아, 오케이. 감사합니다. 아니, 되게 좋아. 되게. I don't like it.
지금 맛이 너무 없어서 뭐라도 입맛을 바꾸겠습니다.
그렇구나. 네요.
어떻게 맛이 어때요? 짜요?
된장
뭐 있는데? 된장?
오.
갑자기.
아.
아, 이게 인도에서는 되게 대중적인 캔디래요.
네, 네.
여기 봐주세요.
네. 아, 너무 아름다우신다.
카레 맛. Very good.
Very good. 어, 나요?
어, 저 신표정을 짓고 있는.
카레를요.
진짜요? 벌써 느껴져. 그니까.
아니에요. 속이 되게 좋아요.
라이어.
감사합니다.
드신 거야? 드셨어요?
드셨어요? 아니에요? 뺏으세요. You are free.
감사합니다.
아니 지금 드셔야 되는데?
어디 거야?
맛 어떠세요?
너무 짜.
소화제 맞아요.
인도 소화제.
하즈몰라입니다.
표정이 점점 안 좋아지고.
아, 점점. 안 돼. 여기 뱉어주셔도 돼요.
This is a candy?
It's good for the stomach, yes.
Ah, good for stomach.
For digestion after food. How is it?
First time, I thought it's a candy. But it have a salt. A little bit.
Salty.
Yeah, salty a little bit. And
And some is like a little bit tamarind.
Huh?
Salty tamarind.
Hmm?
Candy.
You like the taste?
If you think it's for medicine. Okay, we believe it. But if you think this, if you say this is for candy, I don't like it.
It's correct. It's made out of tamarind. It has the flavor of tamarind. Imli is tamarind. You are correct.
Yeah.
I hope you enjoyed the video. It was really a fun time seeing all the reaction of my cousins and my aunt and uncle and my sister-in-law. I actually have a few more Hajmolas left with me. So I hope to make a part 2 of this Hajmola content, and if you are willing to see, if you are excited for the next part, then do comment down below. And also please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and support me on my journey. This platform means a lot to me. I am very happy that my mom can join with me on my journey, and you are sending so much love for my mother, which is also so touching. All in all, what I want to say is I am so grateful for this community. And I am so grateful for having you guys on my channel. You should know that I truly love you guys. I'm always sending a lot of love to you.
Yeah.
On your way. Your life is filled with love and light and love and light and love always.
Yeah.
안녕.
Bye.